now regular unemployed guys. 11 Alive's Duffy Dixon explains.
I've heard people call you naughty names, but...
For 5 years now, Larry Wax and Eric Van Hessler, the regular guys, have been the morning voices at 96 Rock. Not anymore.
They just sat me down and said, basically, it's over.
Fired for a stunt last month that initially put them on suspension.
We thought what we'll do is we'll have this amazingly graphic conversation with a porn star. And then we'll turn it around backward and play it backward, kind of stick it to the FCC.
But they say a mic was accidentally left on, and listeners heard the whole thing during a commercial break. The timing couldn't be worse. The FCC wants radio stations to clean up their act. The parent company of 96 Rock is Clear Channel Communications, the same company that has to pay nearly $500,000 in fines for the antics of Howard Stern.
Clear Channel went before Congress and they laid this system out and they said, when we have a problem in the future, we're going to have this system in place, we're going to investigate. Well, and then we turned out to be the first case, the tip of the spear.
The regular guys has been a big hit for 96 Rock and a moneymaker. It is currently the second most listened to morning radio show in Atlanta.
I'm very stunned that this happened, and if this is on Clear Channel, I won't listen to Clear Channel anymore.
They're going overboard with it.
Overboard or not, some say the face of radio is being forever changed. Duffy Dixon, 11 Alive News Tonight.
No one from 96 Rock Management returned our call.
Also known as unemployed, Clear Channel fired the 96 Rock jockeys over the March airing of an interview with a porn star. It contained graphic sexual content. The jockeys say it was an accident. They didn't know the mics were on. Officials at Clear Channel say the firings are in line with their no tolerance policy.